So we got a bunch of slap on this right here. That's how it was when we bought the thing. And what you're gonna do is take these off and start screwing it out. And you're waiting to see, get just so you have a little bit of slap, maybe a millimeter or two. That's about right. And then screw in this jam nut. Good. Put your rubbers back. Much better. That's how you adjust your throttle slack.